Yes. Today won't work. I'm not feeling so good. Sorry. Bye.
Hey, wasn't that Takamaki?
Rumor has it she's dating Kamoshida.
Seriously?
I heard people saw them in his car together.
You know, she seems pretty easy, huh? You think I'd have a chance too?
Come on, dude. You can't go after Kamoshida's bitch.
Is this how people actually talk in high school?
What? Oh, I'm in the way, aren't I? Sorry.
I like Bokuto. He just hasn't really done anything in the show. I don't know if he's done anything in season 4 or not. I haven't watched season 4 yet. I've only seen to the end of season 3 of Haikyuu. Yeah, don't worry about it.
I really am sorry, though. I must have spaced out. You don't look familiar. Could you be that transfer student from Class D? This might not be any of my business, but don't let the rumors get to you, okay?
Yeah, they don't bother me.
I'm glad to hear that. My best friend is often misunderstood too, all because of her looks. Sorry. I didn't mean to drag on like that. Anyway, I have to go to practice. I'll see you around.
Damn it. What the hell?
You find someone?
Is that what it looks like?
Oh yeah, I've been told about the OVA in between season 4 and 3. I'm gonna watch it. I just haven't done it yet.
All of them kept saying the same shit Mishima was talking about.
Did I just say season 1 and 3? I definitely meant season 3 and 4.
Kamoshida had to have told him something. At this rate, looks like we'll have to go to him directly.
Yeah, but like, there's no point.
I know. But seriously, isn't there something we can do?
I'm just saying, we could still stab him.
No way I'm gonna give in like this. Can you think of anything?
Stabby stab? Sneak attack?
Oh, that'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught, but if we did, we'd be seriously done for.
Yeah, we were talking about stuff later in the show, Cybermage, but I'm also doing my best not to say any spoilers for you. But we were talking about something from season 3 and season 2.
You got any other ideas?
Call the cops?
So you want to tell them about the castle? They'd never believe us. Have any other ideas? What do we do?
Let's punish the king.
The king? You mean that other world's Kamoshida?
Yeah, Kamoshida, not Kageyama.
I didn't think of that, but is there any meaning to...
I finally found you!
Where'd you get a collar?
You say something.
Don't think you can get away with not paying me back for helping you.
That voice... Is that you, Morgana?
How dare you up and leaving me the other day?
The cat's talking?
I am not a cat. This is just what happened when I came to this world.
You are the most cat-looking cat I've ever seen before in my life. If you tried murdering him, those two would be the first to be suspected, but wouldn't it be worth it?
It was a lot of trouble finding you two.
Wait, you came to our world? Does that mean you've got a phone?
Does he have a cat phone? Give me your phone number!
You don't need one when you're at my level. I did get pretty lost making my escape, though.
That aside, why can you talk? You're a cat!
How should I know?
Yeah, the portrait should be the actual cat. I know that there's a portrait of Morgana as the cat at some point in the game. I've seen it. So why isn't it the cat right now? Like the full-on cat form. Because that is also a cat. It's just a freak of a cat.
too?
Yeah, unfortunately. Meow.
This is no time to be joking around!
I'm the Joker, all I do is joke.
You guys are having a rough time of this, hmm? I heard you mention something about witnesses.
Oh, shut up!
You know, I could tell you a thing or two about what to do about Kamoshida.
I don't think we need you, honestly. I've already come up with a perfect plan, which is to walk up to him and then stab him. They do the full-on cat portrait at the very end of the game, so it definitely exists. Why aren't they using it now?
You were pretty close just a moment ago.
God, that condescending attitude. This thing's gotta be Morgana.
Yeah, Morgana's pretty full of himself. No wonder Michael likes Morgana so much. No, I'm just kidding. I just like to make fun of my friend Michael.
You were still doubting me?
Quiet down!
We really have to be looking for a cat in a busy time like this? I just heard a meow somewhere near here. Didn't you hear it? Make sure you check every nook and cranny around.
Meow? Does that mean only us two can understand what you're saying?
How did Ryuji, like, figure that out so fast? He doesn't have the brain cells to have figured that out.
Looks like it.
What the hell's going on? Anyways, what you were talking about earlier, is it for real?
You're quite the skeptic for being an idiot.
Hey, tell us more. Then again, this probably ain't the best place. Here, stick it in your bag for now. It should be just small enough to fit.
Hey, how dare you treat me like... Don't be so rough with me.
Enough of that. You said you know how we can do something about Kamoshida, right?
It has to do with what this guy was talking about earlier. You'll need to attack his castle.
What do you mean?
That castle is how Kamoshida views this school. He doesn't realize what happens in there, but it's deeply connected to the depths of his heart. Thus, if the castle disappears, it would naturally impact the real Kamoshida.
What did happen?
A palace is a manifestation of a person's distorted desires. So, if that castle were no more...
He'd become an honest man?
Precisely. You sure pick up things fast.
Yeah, I've played the game before. Twice, even.
For real? He's gonna turn good? But is that really getting back at him?
Erasing a palace essentially means forcing the owner to have a change of heart. However, even though their warped wants disappear, the crimes they committed remain. Kamoshida will become unable to bear the weight of those crimes, and he'll confess them himself.
You for real? That's possible?
And since the palace will no longer exist, he'll forget what we did there as well. Not only will we be able to bring Kamoshida down, but there won't even be a trace of our involvement.
That's amazing! You are one incredible cat!
True. Except for the cat part.
So, how do we get rid of the palace?
By stealing the treasure held within.
Stealing?
I'll tell you more once you agree to go ahead with this. It's my most valuable secret plan, after all. If you want to help me out, I'll gladly teach you. What's your call?
Alex running dry looking for witnesses. Guess we have no choice but to go along.
Yeah, there's no other way.
Good. Oh, right. There's one more thing I should tell you. If we erase a palace, there is no doubt that the person's distorted desires will be erased as well. But desires are what we all need in order to survive. The will to sleep, eat, fall in love. Those sorts of things.
What are you getting at?
If all of those yearnings were to vanish, they'd be no different than someone who is shut down entirely. They may even die if they're not given proper care. So...
They might die?
Will you listen to everything I have to say first?
Would their death be our fault?
Aren't you determined enough to face those kinds of risks?
Hey, what do you think?
Yeah, I'm the guy who said I wanted to stab him, so I'm pretty interested.
For real?
Sheesh. I come all this way and this is what I get. It's not like anyone will ever find out.
That's not the point. If we just go around secretly doing whatever we want, we'd be no better than that effing Kamoshida.
How very Batman of you.
Isn't this your only option? I'll come back later. Make sure you've made your decision by then.
Man, we're getting all worked up for nothing. Damn it. I'll try and see if I can figure out another way. Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm down with the cat's plan, dude. Best case scenario, he confesses himself. Worst case scenario, he friggin' dies. I'm in. Yo, some of the guys in my class have been talking about that Suzui girl. Looks like rumors are going around about her and Kamoshida. If they're true, it's no wonder I couldn't get her to talk. Still, something about that doesn't seem right. What do you mean? It's just impossible. I've known Takamaki and Suzui since middle school. There's just no way Kamoshida's their type, you know? So I gotta wonder where those rumors came from. I guess we'll get to it tomorrow. See ya. Wonder what the other students are saying. I should listen in as I go home. Takamaki always looks kind of unhappy whenever Mr. Kamoshida talks to her. Maybe she doesn't want to talk to him at school to show off how he's got him wrapped around her finger. Ugh, gross. So that's what's going on. I wonder how far they've gone together. Let's have some fun. Saw that new transfer student hanging out with Sakamoto-kun. The two of them are so scary. Doesn't look like the kind of guy who'd have a criminal record. Maybe he's one of those. You know, the people in those accidents. Maybe he suddenly freaks out and attacks people. I don't think so. He's been coming. He's just been coming to school. Actually, he almost seems normal. From what I hear, after you have a psychotic breakdown, you go brain dead and die right there. Sakamoto's been asking questions about the volleyball team. Just who does he think he is? Volleyball team's never going to tell him anything. They're all completely loyal to Kamoshida. Well, if Kamoshida likes them, their future is pretty much set. Of course they'd back him up. Speaking of which, I hear Kamoshida's new favorite girl is someone named Suzui. Ah, the girl who was chosen to be a regular? Ah, her face was all swollen. It looked pretty bad. I can't wait to end this scum's whole career. So traumatized from the video of that accident, I've been afraid of riding the train ever since. There have been similar accidents before, right? What happens if you get a psychotic breakdown? Out of nowhere, you go crazy and violent, and then you suddenly pass out. At the very end, you die in a lot of pain. That's what I hear. You die, or you're as good as dead. I didn't even want to talk to them. I wanted to get on the train. Yo, John John, what's up, my dude? Any Haru news? We caught a glimpse of her early in the game. I didn't notice and therefore didn't talk to her, and I have not seen her since. Will we beat Kamoshida this stream? No, absolutely not. Get through like an eighth of the game that's like 120 hours in 5 hours? Absolutely not. Especially not the very first one where it's like tutorial.
Will you please give it a rest? I told you, I'm not feeling up to it. Wait, what? That's not what you promised. And you call yourself a teacher? This has nothing to do with Shiho. Shiho's starting position. Wait, were you listening?
Well, you were being very loud, and we're in public. Not on purpose.
You heard of privacy?
We're standing in a public location and you were talking loudly into your phone.
No, I was out of line. Sorry.
See, look, she immediately realizes that that was a little too far. She's emotional. I can understand it. You know, it's rough right now. This is why An is one of the best girls. I love her. Yami, welcome to stream.
So, how much did you hear?
Something about a friend?
Shiho. It's nothing at all. Nothing.
Her portrait actually had tears at the edge of her eyes. Oh, I love it so much. I mean, look at her go. I wonder what happened. I should follow her. Absolutely. Chasing after women that run away? They love that. All women love that. Where'd you go? There you are. What's up, dude? Bye, dude. I love that if the character doesn't actually matter, they just, like, phase out of existence when you walk into them. It's so good. Oh, wait, she's over here. Thank goodness I saw the exclamation mark. The smoothie stand! The smoothie stand! No! My smoothie! I think it's only on Sundays anyway. You're just staring at that, huh?
Stop following me! Just leave me alone!
Are you okay?
Why? Why do you keep worrying about me?
Let's go somewhere safe.
What the heck? I really don't get you.
Yo, I've got a criminal record on. This is a horrible...
I don't have anything to talk about with you.
Well, I'm really glad that you told me that after we sat down in the restaurant.
It was just an argument.
With Kamoshida? Seems like she's really stressed out.
Thank you very much!
You've heard the rumors, haven't you? About Mr. Kamoshida. Everyone says we're getting it on. But that's so not true. That was him on the other line. I avoided giving him my number for the longest time. He told me to go to his place after this. You know what it means. If I turn him down, he said he'd take my friend off as a regular on the team. I've been telling myself this is all for Shio's sake. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this. I hate him. But still, Shio's my best friend. She's all I have left in that sorry excuse of a school. Tell me, what should I do? Sorry, I shouldn't have asked. It's not your problem.
You want to go beat up demons with me and my friends in a talking monster cat? I can't tell if this is a good first date or a bad one.
What? What am I saying? I barely even talked to you before.
Maybe that's why. Sometimes it's easier to talk to a stranger.
Might be right. You're so weird. Usually everyone just ignores me. Are you really a bad person?
Yes.
I've heard people talking about you, but I just don't see it.
Bad to the bone.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Well, I am the Joker. How often do they use the word joke in this game? I've been able to make that same awful joke like 4 times.
I kinda had a feeling they were all just exaggerations. You seemed lonely. Almost like you didn't belong anywhere. You're the same in that regard. Maybe that's why it was so easy for me to talk to you. Is there really no way for me to help Shio? I wish he'd just change his mind. Like, forget about me. As if something like that would ever happen.
It could happen.
I wasn't asking for a serious response.
I'm all serious all the time.
But I do feel a bit better now. I'm gonna head home. Don't tell anyone what I told you, okay?
Yeah, I'm not scum.
I'll try and think of a way to persuade Kamoshida. Well, thanks.
Did we really come into this restaurant and all we both got was a glass of water?
Suzui.
At least order something. Don't just come and take up the restaurant's space without buying something.
Are you leaving?
What is it?
Mr. Kamoshida's asking for you. He's in the PE faculty office.
What did he say?
I don't know. Well, I have to go.